information showing the pluses and the minuses between the estimate from May 9th, 2018versus the May 9th, 2019, which was in your package. So I put this combined comparison sheet together so that you could look down the list of the 19 major items, and you can see that there are some of them that have increased, there are some that have decreased. Overall, the increase, balancing the decrease, is an increase of $93,454.
And the bids are a separate item.
The way the bids have been, the bid has been structured so that the base bid includes the work in Lura Libby for the municipal office section, for the recreation department, and for the food pantry. There is an add alternate that contains all of the work done within the police department and the parking lot that's associated with the police department. And
to do this project with the police station, with the add-ons and so forth.
The cost to
date? The total cost to do the construction work and renovate the building.
Again, it's an estimate still because it has not gone out to bid. And it depends on how many markups we want to put on that.
Went from $1.1 million to $1.2 million.
Thank you. The other question I have is, if the roofs have 5 years or less in life, would it not be wise to get them thrown in on the bid too? It might be cheaper to replace those as well.
They are in the bid.
Everything except the shingles.